Actress Marilu Henner's most memorable year involves winning her role on Taxi 3 weeks after she lost her mother. It's what motivated her interest in living a healthy life.
It was the epiphany that I had watching her suffer in the hospital and say, I have to change the course of my family. We had already lost my dad. It's not about my weight anymore. It's about my health, and I'm saving my brothers and sisters.